First at noon, terrifying moments caught on surveillance video showing the moments before a pedestrian was hit by a car that just kept on going. The deadly hit and run happened overnight, and now police are searching for that driver. CBS 4's Rio Creighton is live in Fort Lauderdale with the latest on this investigation. Rio.
Well, Carly, surveillance video most certainly could play a very big role in this investigation after that person was struck and killed right here in the middle of the road. It was all caught on camera. The driver that hit them, that car, did not even slow down.
It's after 2 a.m. Thursday morning. Surveillance from a business across the street near 10th Avenue and Sunrise Boulevard as a person crosses in the middle of the road. A car flies by, caught on camera. We stopped the video at the moment of impact.
I mean, the guy had no chance.
Vinny Marrero owns Broadway Auto Repair. It was his camera that caught the deadly hit and run on tape. Alerted at 5 a.m. when he says one of his drivers called him. Investigators swarming busy Sunrise Boulevard asking about security cameras. To his surprise, he says he caught it clear as day.
For me, it was shocking to see that the person didn't even make an attempt to stop to see if the person was fine. I mean, it just kept going.
It's not the first time on this stretch of road he's had to hand over video to investigators.
People crossing the street, they're not paying attention. They don't cross at the crosswalks. You know, unfortunately, you know, they're at the mercy of people driving by.
Car parts and the victim's clothes were thrown all over the street. A gruesome scene, too graphic to show. As the victim flies through the air, it appears to land over 100 feet away from where they're hit. The person is seen motionless on the ground. The victim hasn't been identified, and investigators haven't released a description of the vehicle. But Marrero, who knows a thing or two about vehicles, believes he knows what it could be.
It's either a Jeep, either a Renegade, a Liberty, or even a Ford Escape. It was not doing the speed limit, I can tell you that.
It did, at least from the video, appear that that vehicle was going very fast. The speed limit on this stretch of road is 35 miles per hour. Meantime, again, police have not yet released a description of the vehicle that they are searching for. But if you know anything, the number to Crime Stoppers is 954-493-TIPS. We're live in Fort Lauderdale. Rielle Creighton, CBS 4 News.
Rielle, thank you.